After the tikka ceremony prepared by my in-laws, we're exchanging greetings for several minutes, forgetting to even sit down in our mutual excitement. It was our first time receiving a tikka ceremony with my parents. Tikka symbolized welcome, blessings, and wishes for luck and protection in new environments. And my father-in-law mentioned that in India, they considered the whole world as one family. Just hearing those words warmed my heart somehow. We chatted while waiting for our drinks to be served. My father-in-law asked our parents about their first impression of Suho. Suho had a look of eager anticipation in his eyes. How did my parents feel after meeting Suho? After meeting him, they found Suho much more charming and they felt that he was much more considerate, caring, and compassionate. And they thought that he was both physically and mentally healthy, and they were impressed by how well Suho had been raised by his parents. The fact that deeply touched me about my mother-in-law. When I praised her for her green sari, she replied, "I wore the sari because green is your favorite." My mother looked so adorable wearing a green sari in anticipation of meeting me.
वो उधर देख रही है और मैं वहाँ नीचे देख रहा हूँ कोई इधर कोई उधर कभी वो कभी आप नीचे देख रहे हो कभी माता जी नीचे देख रहे हो मतलब कोई ठीक नहीं देख रहा सीधे सामने पता है Homonym nomo moshiso. No
moshiso?
De.
Are you scared of the fan on the wall?
No.
Most of the people.
No, if it's too low, then scared, of course. But yeah, we had that fan when I was like 7 to 15, yeah, in my living room. Oh,
vegan.
Oh, 네.
아아
비 샤카리 해.
네. 오래 되셨어?
네.
Long time?
네.
Short time.
Long time.
Long time.
Short time. 여기 어디예요?
이거는 칸 마켓입니다.
칸 마켓? 여기는 뭐 하는 곳이에요?
여기는 쇼핑 멋있어 있어요.
여기는 Like 20 ka mani waya?
20? What is 20?
Ages.
Yeah.
여기부터 이렇게.
아차차. 어, 여기 되게 좋은데 진짜? 오길 잘했다. 여기 와봤어? You? Did you come here?
Yeah, I came here.
Oh, really?
이게 그 브랜드들만 와 있는 거야.
차 브랜드 같은데?
이거 차. 인디아. 인디아 차.
우와.
You want so bad.
아.
아.
바담.
바담. 오, 이거 예쁘다. 이건 인디아예요?
¿Cuánto?
Jengli.
क्या कोरिया में ये मिलता है? ये कोरिया में मिलता है क्या? हिंदी में पुदीना है, लेकिन इंग्लिश में क्या कहेंगे इसको?
कोसु।
अच्छा, ऐसे पीटते हैं, मिंटो कहते हैं इसे, मिंटो, याद आ गया। छोटे छोटे पत्ते होते हैं उसके।
Loading. 녹차잎 그런 건가? 녹차잎 같은 그린그린한?
아, 그린그린. 오이 오이.
바질. 향.
아. 아차. 아차. 인코 파산데. 아차 아차. 아차 인코 파산데. 아까 파산. 인코는 파산데.
미노노.
오, 아차 아차.
미노노.
The food arrived as soon as I returned. It looks like a dish with diced tomatoes and various vegetables on top of
papad.
Somewhat like tacos. Sue and I, along with four parents, decided to split one dish each. Mom asked me to take a picture of the food. The precious
papad
we passed back and forth to each other.
Aji Sunteho, 맛있게 드세요. 뭐라고 해? Please tell me secretly.
아프기 좀 멀지 오 볼리에 루히지.
맛있게 드세요.
그 얘기 해 그 보전 가는 되지. 오케이 지.
Delicious.
가세요.
What is the famous one?
Famous or not famous? Opera is a signature one. It's a very common spoon.
Opera here?
Yes.
There is any chance like vegan?
It's not a vegan.
Macaron?
Only vegan.
아니, 이거는 vegan 아니고 only macaron is vegan.
Only macaron. You can eat it. It's fine.
It's fine.
Yeah, it's for you.
Then I will pick. 안녕하세요. 안녕.
안녕.
택시가 왔습니다.
어디예요?
아빠, 이봐, 멋있지? 이 나무들이 되게 신비로워 보입니다. 택시를 기다리고 있습니다. 애들 이제 밥 먹고 졸릴 시간이어가지고.
तो आखिर एक लंबे दिन के बाद हम सभी की आंखें ज़रूर भारी थीं, लेकिन दिल वालों की दिल्ली में बिताए हुए वो सभी अकल्पनीय पल अब तक हमारे मन में बसेरा बनाए बैठे हैं। मैं आपका मेज़बान सुहो, आप सभी का आभार लिए अभी विदा लेना चाहूँगा, लेकिन फिर से लौट आने के वादे के साथ रूही की भारत यात्रा के अगले भाग में।